times we found ourselves here. No matter how many times we found ourselves here, we want to see you anew. We want to see you anew. We want to see you anew, my God. No matter how many times we found ourselves here, no matter how many times we've seen you here, we need a fresh touch, we need a fresh word, we need a fresh encounter with you, God, tonight. Open up our eyes, open up our ears, open up our hearts to you tonight. Open up our eyes, open up our ears, open up our hearts to you tonight. Open up our eyes, open up our ears, open up our hearts to you tonight. Open up our eyes, open up our ears, open up our hearts to you tonight. We don't want to miss a thing. We don't want to miss a thing. We don't want to miss a thing. We're here for you. We're here for you. were here to meet with you, to meet with you, to meet with you. Like a child staring at the beauty of our King. May we never lose our wonder. May we never lose our wonder. Wide-eyed and mystified, may we be just like a child staring at the beauty of our King. 'Cause you are beautiful in all your ways. 'Cause you are beautiful in all your
beautiful. You are glorious.
Jesus, hear your voice. We long to see a glimpse of you. We long to see a glimpse. We long to hear your voice. We long to see a glimpse of you. We want to be convinced of your worthiness, O God. Of your worthiness, O God. We want to be convinced, want to be convinced of your worthiness, O God. Your glory, us your glory. Come show us your glory.
Of You to find it in your Bible and join us as we meditate, sing, and pray through Psalm 30. Again, that's Psalm 30. Psalm 30, verses 1 and 2. I will exalt you, O Lord, for you lifted me out of the depths and did not let my enemies gloat over me. O Lord, my God, I called to you for help and you healed me. God, we come to you tonight with our faces lifted to you, and we say you are worthy of all our honor and all our glory. Lord, we exalt you. You have lifted us up out of our depths as only you can. You've healed us and freed us from all that threatened to overcome us. Father, we are overwhelmed by your great love that is matched only by your great power. For to you it is no effort at all to lift us from the depths, but in ourselves no amount of effort can save. But while this effort is nothing for you, the justice that must be achieved to make our rescue possible was so costly. Though the enemy seeks our bondage in the depths, his gloating is silenced by your might as you lift us up. You are bringing glory to yourself as you lift us up higher, far above the head of the enemy. We exalt your name in the sight of all our enemies. Praise you, God. Let's pray.
Oh, every drop you shed on the cross, every drop you shed on the cross, was meant to heal me, was meant to cleanse me, was meant to lift me up. What a costly thing, oh, what a costly price. was not too high for you to lay it all down, to lay it all down, that you would lift me up from the pit, that you would lift me up from the grave. Forgotten, I am not forsaken, I am made whole. Oh, this is the good news. This is the good news that I have a new beginning, a new beginning.
The cry of my heart, you know.
God, cry to you for help, and you have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. I cry to you for help, and you have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. I cry to you for help, and you have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. Cry to you for help, and you have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. I cry to you for help. You have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. I cry to you for help. You have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. I cry to you for help, and you have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. I cry to you for help, and you have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. I cry to you for help, and you have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. I cry to you for help, and you have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. I cry to you for help, and you have healed me. You have healed me, oh Lord my God. I cry to you for help. You have healed me. You have healed me. How great is the love of the Father. How great is the love of the Son. How great is the love of the Spirit over me. How great is the love of the Father. How great is the love of the Son. How great is the love of the Spirit over me. How great is the love of the Father. How great is the love of the Son. How great is the love of the Spirit over me. How great is the love of the Father. How great is the love of the Son. How great is the love of the Spirit over me. How great is the love of the Father. How great is the love of the Son. How great is the love of the Spirit over me.
Psalms chapter 30, verses 3 and 4. O Lord, you brought me up from the grave. You spared me from going down into the pit. Sing to the Lord, you saints of his. Praise his holy name. Snatched us from the snares of death. We often forget how deep the pit and how dark the grave that you've rescued us from. It's easy to forget because you've lifted us up so high and set us so free. But when we remember, our petty complaints are silenced. For you have traded our death for life and our destruction for victory. We praise you, Lord.
spared for love. Oh, I was spared for worship. Oh, I was spared for freedom. Oh, I was spared.
I was spared so I could have this life of freedom in you. Brought up from the pit, brought up from the darkness, restored unto you, my God.
I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord for all that He's done. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord for all He's done. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord for all He's done. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord for all He's done. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord for all He's done. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord for all He's done. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord for all He's done. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord. I will sing praises to the Lord for all He's done. And now all my life will be a hallelujah to Your name, a hallelujah to Your glory for all You've done.
Put a new song in my mouth to praise You, oh God.
Glory, glory, we cry out. Glory, we cry out. Glory, glory to You. We cry. Glory, we cry glory to You, we cry glory. glory. Glory to you. We cry glory. We cry glory. We cry glory. Glory to you. We cry glory. We cry glory. We cry glory. Glory to you. For all you've done, for who you are, for all you've done, we sing hallelujah to you. To you, God, all my life, all my life, every breath poured out in worship to you. Rise higher to your throne. Our praises rise higher. Let our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher to your throne. Let our praises rise higher. Praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher to your throne. Let our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher. rise higher to your throne. Our praises rise higher, they rise higher. Our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher. Oh, to your throne. Our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher. To your throne. Our praises rise higher. Rise higher, our praises rise higher, to your throne. Our praises rise higher, our praises rise higher, our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher to your throne. Our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher to your throne. Our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher. Our praises rise higher.
Favor far outlasts your anger, and we rejoice in the beauty of restoration. For even when we weep in the midst of struggle, attack, or remorse, your gift of grace brings joy that cannot compare to the morning. We are secure. We will not be shaken because your mighty right hand holds us fast. Teach us to rest in your grace alone for our security, so that we may not try to secure ourselves. Lord, we don't want to arouse your anger even for a moment. Give us a right perspective so we will not waver and trust only in you, God.
Oh, when I turn to you, when I turn to you, I began a life of walking in your favor. I walk in your favor all the days of my life.
Oh, you cover me with goodness and favor. You don't remain angry or bitter.
Favor, God, I walk in your favor all the days of my life.
And because I am a child of God, everywhere I step, everywhere I go, I am covered, I'm covered.
Even when things around me shake, for even when things around me shake, oh, I will remember, oh, I will remember, I cannot outrun your favor, God.
It flows like a river, follows me and goes before me. Everywhere I go, everywhere I go, your favor, it follows. Your favor, it follows me.
God, for your favor is like oil poured out on my head, is like oil poured out on my head. It overflows my cup. God, for your favor is like oil poured out on my head, it's like oil poured out on my cup. For God, your favor is like oil poured out upon my head, like oil poured out upon my head. It overflows my cup. For God, your favor is like oil poured out upon my head, like oil poured out upon my head. It overflows my cup. For God, your favor is like oil poured out upon my head, it's like oil poured out upon my head. Overflows my cup. God, your favor, it chases me all the days of my life. I cannot escape, I cannot outrun this favor you have on me. Your favor chases me down. Your favor chases me down. Your favor chases me down. I cannot escape. Your favor chases me down. Your favor chases me down. Your favor chases me down. I cannot escape. Your favor chases me down. Your favor chases me down. Your favor chases me down. I cannot escape. Your favor chases me down. Your favor chases me down. Your favor chases me down. I cannot escape.
God, I thank you that your favor chases us down. You do not leave us in the pit. Up for your glory, so we will give you praise.
These pieces broken and scattered, in mercy gathered, mended and whole. Empty-handed, but not forsaken, I've been set free. Your life is
Saved a wretch.
Of trouble, I'll praise you, God. Oh, even in the times of darkness, I will lift your name, for you are still worthy. Oh God, you are still worthy. You are still worthy of all
my head, the lifter of my head.
teach me how to sing to you in the midst of the storm. God, teach me how to sing to you in the midst of the battle.
To you, God, oh, I will sing. joy, there is a joy,
joy in knowing you are more than enough. There is a joy, there is a joy, there is a joy in knowing you are more than enough. There is a joy, there is a joy, there is a joy.
Purpose. Thank you, Jesus.
go, like a vow that is tested, like a covenant of old. Your love is enduring through the winter rain, beyond the horizon, mercy for today. Faithful you have been, faithful you will be. To me, and it's why I sing your praise. Will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. You father the orphan, your kindness makes us whole. You shoulder weakness as grace restores the soul. You're making me like you, you're clothing me in white, bringing beauty from ashes, for you will have your bride. Faithful you have been, faithful you will be. You pledge yourself to me, and it's why I sing your praise. Will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. You will be praised, you will be praised. With angels and saints we sing, worthy are you, Lord. You will be praised, you will be praised. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Yes, God, we come to you with praises on our lips, and we confess, Lord God, whether it be through the valley of the shadow of death or through dryness, Lord God, no matter where we are, Lord God, we want to be a people that have praises ever on their lips, a new song in their mouths every day of their lives. We thank you, God, that you have taught us how to give you all the glory, Lord God, in every season. And we pray that you continue to keep us in that place where we know, God, of the joy that broken people know about in knowing that you, God, are more than enough for every season in our lives. We thank you, God, for you are worthy of all praise. We love you, God. And we lift you up for everything that you are, everything that you have done in our lives, and everything that you continue to do. Yeah. We thank you, God. We pray these things in your name. Amen. 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 Thank you guys for joining us today. I hope that you were blessed. This past month on Tuesday nights, we've been praying for America. For the next upcoming month, we're going to switch with our Wednesday mornings, and we're going to begin to pray on behalf of Israel on Tuesday nights. So we hope to see you. One quick announcement that hasn't gone out yet, but will go out this Sunday at every campus, is that our Tuesday nights, starting August, so starting next week, our Tuesday nights are actually switching over. They're switching over to Thursday nights instead. This is in order to make it available for a lot of people that are either tied up with different work situations or even Emmaus commitments. So we want to keep things open and available for people. So starting next week will be our first week in the month of August already. So starting next week, our Tuesday nights will be moved over to Thursday nights. So starting next week, we have Wednesday mornings at 9:30 in the morning, and then Thursday nights at 8 p.m. So we hope to see you next week. Please don't come on Tuesdays. Hopefully we'll see you on Thursday instead. Have a great night. Mm-hmm.